Don't take me out to the movies. I'd rather stay home and relax. I'll tell you the trouble with movies. It's too darn many popcorn sacks.
Let me take off my shoes and run barefoot through your hair.
Oh, but Charles, I always thought you wanted to...
The big main feature lights the screen. The hero beats the villain back. Then comes the climax of the scene. Rattle, 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 popcorn sack. The mystery picture's in a mess. The cops admit the case looks black. Just when the crook starts to confess. Rattle, 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 popcorn sack. It's brought back silent pictures. And that's no gag. The loudest sound department is in the bag. On comes a girl in tights a wrong cut. So in front and low and back. She takes a deep breath for a song. Rattle, 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 popcorn sack.
I'm gonna drill you, see? And you know why, Jack? Now, slug that mug with a popcorn sack.
When Katharine Hepburn speaks her part and gives out high dramatic art.
Or the Calla Lilies will soon be back on the chest of that pest with a popcorn sack.
That's all that buttered rattler soon drives you nuts. You must eliminate him. No ifs or buts. It doesn't mean a doggone thing when Mr. Jolson starts to sing. The noise comes from the guy behind. You turn and shoot, he falls down smack. You think now you have peace of mind.
Timbo!
Throws another popcorn sack.